it hurts when we urinate with a ureteral stent because the stent bypasses the normal urinary tract. So what normally happens when we urinate is the bladder squeezes, and then the urethra, which is the urine channel where the urine exits the body, relaxes, and all the urine goes to the outside. At the same time, what doesn't happen when we normally urinate is that urine does not reflux or go back up into the kidney. And that's because of the one-way valve mechanism between our kidney and bladder that prevents urine from going back up toward the kidney when we squeeze down on our bladder. Having a ureteral stent in there bypasses that normal system. So a stent, again, is a small tube that goes from the kidney through the ureter and down into the bladder that we often leave for after kidney stone surgery or after ureteral surgery. And because that tube is in place, what happens now when we go to urinate, when the bladder squeezes, that some of that pressure not only helps to push urine out to the outside of our body, but it also pushes urine back up that stent and back into our kidney. So sometimes people will say that they can feel a lot of pressure, a sudden pressure with bearing down to urinate when a stent is in place.